السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we'll talk about the responsibility of being responsible and the responsibility of living in a different country at a young age. 1966, my father took me with him to Libya because he has been appointed to work in Dawah and Islamic affair in the University of Islamic Affair in Libya. I went with him. The journey was beautiful. I was young, at age of 16, secondary school, going and dreaming that I could go and have a high marks in my exam so I can go back to go to the medical school as my mother wanted me to be. On the way, we took the road by we booked two seats in this 10 or 12 seaters cars. So went from Cairo, Alexandria, Alamein, Marsa Matruh, Western Desert, Western Sahara, Salloum, from Salloum to Msaid, Msaid to Tobruk in Libya, Msaid in Libya, Tobruk in Libya, and Tobruk actually into crossing all the cities till we reached Al Bayda to see where my father would be located by the university. And they let him to be located in Benghazi because of the second school in Benghazi at that time. So me and my father were there alone. So after a few months, my father fell ill, was very bad. And for the first time or the second time, I felt responsible for him because he brought me to his bedroom and he gave me the money that he saved for the family. And he told me to what to do if something happened to him and he died in this foreign land to us. I did not know what to do at the age of 16. I was in the second year in the secondary school, and I have the money with me. I don't know whom to go to. He told me, you go to this sheikh and this sheikh and do this, and if I die, please bury me here. Here, at this age, I felt the pressure of the responsibility to be looking after my father as a sick man and after my father as a dead man. And where? Not in Egypt, not in Cairo, not with my mother, because mother was not there, sisters and brother were not there, nobody was there, it was only myself. I'll be the decision maker. And this is lesson to all of us. As parents, you have to give the responsibility to your children as early as this age or even before. But I remember in one of my talks, I kept telling you that the first business I have started was at the age of eight or nine, when I used to go to buy this lollipop and sell it to make a business at the time when I was living in Al-Hilmiyyah. So the manner and the behavior of a young man or a young girl at this age is extremely important, that you put him on the spot, but to be guided. At the time, it was me and my father only. I was put on the spot, but nobody was guiding me to go where, here or there, whatever it is. But alhamdulillah, my father was cured with the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and he carried on working. And then my mother came and joined us in the second year, inshallah. Jazakumullah khair, wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.